Okay, hello everyone. Today I decided to make this canvas, and this canvas I will make from cigarette box, just three cigarette box glued together from hot glue. Covered from fabric, glue on this part cardboard and gesso. So this canvas I decided to make that is I decided to use on this canvas toilet paper, and I will show you how I will use, and to glue toilet paper on my canvas I will use hot glue. You will see all process. So the first I wanted on this canvas, I wanted made dragonfly, and I will use this my handmade stencil, but I will use you will see the border of my canvas don't have place to all, so I this my dragonfly just literally modification. So the first I will use this. I will use this is maybe I will make biggest. Okay. So my dragon will like literally like this, you will see. So what I will make now, piece of toilet paper and tear it like this big piece. And now I just made this. So I will make this my dragonfly little dimension. So I will start it from the body. Ordinary, I will don't use hot glue, I will use the PVA glue, but just because for PVA was need long time to dry, so I will decide to use on this canvas my hot glue. So the body on my dragonfly was ready, and this is dimension, and I have some little hot glue on this place, so I will don't need this hot glue, but it's okay, it's not exactly important. So now I will make hand, so also squash this my paper. Started glue hand. And by the way, if you decided make something like this, you will use just some very very sticky glue, not need to use this hot glue. And just because I don't know, I will have only tacky glue and PVA glue ordinary, so I will decided use this hot glue that you will see better how I made this, and just because to time. So I have had, so my dragonfly have had. So now I will make the wing. And I will use this technique time to time, not often, but is also cool technique. And from this technique you will make any canvas any picture what you want. Or on art page if you want. So one wing I will have, and I will have left this piece of toilet paper, so I don't need this piece, and I will use this another piece. Just squash like this, you will see. So this wing. By the way, on this way, you will also, if you just decided made this, you will also use this technique on to make tag ATC, something else what you want. Okay. And maybe I will make another layers to this part, because I think it was not big. I wanted biggest. This technique, how you understand, need little time, but this is also fun technique, and you will make from this technique everything what you want. And maybe another layers. So it's okay. You will see two wing, body and head. And I will continue. So I will need another piece, and this piece, if you interesting how it's long, so this is 12 inch and 17 inch, something like this. Not you will use not big piece, and this piece, one piece, tied on three part, so like this. You will see one piece on three part. So just squash. Made from this piece something like dress. Like this. So this I will glue. Okay, another wing I will have. So I just cut it. And this piece I don't used. So this last wing I will made all. So you will see this technique was very easy, and you will make how I tell previous everything what you want, everything, page tag, I mean art page on your art journal or art book, tag ATC, something else what you want. This is really fun technique, and you will make a piece of dimensional something like I will make this. Inside, so I will cut it, and maybe I will make another layers onto this place. How I made this? Maybe So I will have my dragonfly, and now I need literally, just because I will use the hot glue, I will need to literally clear this my canvas from hot glue. Ordinary, when I will use PVA glue after when I will made this my something on my canvas, or actually mostly on canvas, so I will use PVA glue on the all part of my canvas, because it was need that all piece on the bottom was connect together. Now I don't will use PVA glue, because I will use the hot glue, so I don't need now, because hot glue was great on this. And I will make I wanted made now background to my canvas, and I maybe used some different color. And of course I will you will see. Okay, so the first I will, okay, maybe you will see that color come to my dragonfly literally. It's okay, because I will change my dragonfly and also paint to some different color, so it's okay. You will see I will use just different color. So, when it, how you will see, because shadows of my camera, okay, maybe on this way. When is this is completely will dry, I will paint this part all. And maybe I will make another video about my canvas. So what I will want, paint this border to color like this was, after paint my dragonfly, and maybe I will see, I wanted made some mixed media background, so maybe I will stamping also on free place on this. So maybe on next video I will show you my ready canvas this, and I will hope you like this technique from toilet paper and you will use it. So now it's all. To the next video. Bye.